Hello everyone, this is Pranjal Dugar, and today in this video we are going to look at one of the new features that Google Chrome has recently introduced. After enabling this feature, you will be able to group tabs together and will also be able to switch from one tab to another seamlessly. So without any delay, let's begin the show. To enable this feature, you would first have to download the beta version of the Google Chrome app, as this feature is not yet introduced in the public domain. After doing so and logging in with your credentials, you would have to type chrome:// flags and click search in the address bar. Next, in the search flags bar, type tab groups. Click enable under tab groups and also under tab groups UI improvements. After that, follow the same procedure to enable conditional tab strip and click on relaunch button. Next, you can go to the home page of the browser and click Chrome tab button. Now you will be able to drag and group tabs together. After doing so, you might also be able to switch from one tab to another in the new tab strip. I hope this little trick helps you improve your productivity and keep your web pages much more organized. Thank you.